Miss me?
Miss me? I know you missed me and missed learning English with Silicon Valley. So today you will add three interesting phrases to your vocabulary. To be on top with something means to take responsibility for something. For example, you should be on top with your decisions.
In this case, it seems reckless. However, if you are on top of it, Monica, then approved. Congratulations.
Great, thanks. And
to be biased against somebody, it means to have prejudice to somebody. For example, racists are people who are biased against a different race.
So what's your real beef here then, huh, Richie? You got something against him? You don't have like a bias against Asians, do you?
Richie? No, I don't. No, I just don't like being kicked out of my house.
To hardly work, which is absolutely opposite to work hard. Usually on Monday, I work hard. But on Friday, I hardly work.
Sup, you guys working hard or hardly working? Sup.
That was Kate VIP Corporate. Stay with Silicon Valley and improve your English. Don't forget to subscribe.